Hi, it's Dennis Daly with several things you might have missed since you and I got together last. There has been a lot of debate, especially in Texas, about how to classify hurricanes. And now the head of the Hurricane Center has told an audience in Austin that maybe it's about time that the National Weather Service reevaluate the way it classifies hurricanes. The current system was developed in the 1960s. Based upon maximum sustained winds, a scale of 1 through 5 is used. But many people say that storm surges and other effects of hurricanes should be factored in. Is the Shroud of Turin the burial cloth of Christ, or is it a fake? The most recent carbon dating showed that the cloth is not 2,000 years old. But now UPI is reporting that a prominent chemist who pronounced the shroud a fake now says it could be the real thing. Carbon dating tests were conducted in 1988, but now there is a fear they used the wrong piece of the shroud, a piece that had been added later. It's called the Road to the Isles in Scotland. It's 45 miles long, and since the beginning of time, it has been twisting and one lane. Now the British Information Service says that Scotland has two-laned A830. There are a lot of local objections. People say they like the old one-lane road. Others say there are too many trucks on it and it's dangerous. But still more say it will be good for Scottish coastal tourism. I'm Dennis Daly. Check back for another update soon, right here.